Disappointed, of course.
Well, let's see if we can unravel what happened. There was a bit of a push very early on by the number
DeMarcus
11
got sideways going into the turn. As he corrected, I think he hit the back of Travis Wiley's car and turned it around.
Yeah, there was a roll right at the end of it as well that I hadn't realised. I think DeMarcus might have been getting a push from behind there.
Possibly.
As well.